Away they came. Centaur hit it well in the center of the track. Leads through the five, Ballistic George in second place, but Centaur got round in front and will lead despite moving wide on the track by two legs into the back straight. In pursuit and in the catbird seat now is the one Faithful Rory, down past halfway with the five, Ballistic George in third. But out front, this Faithful Rory goes up on the inside for Patsy Richardson to join issue with Centaur on the outside. And Faithful Rory in the red jacket will lead off the home turn. Centaur back for more on the near side. All out, Faithful Rory by a neck to Centaur, the three. Puckhead and Ascot once again in the stake from the clouds for third in 29-18.